Here's Becky in like 8 or 10 knots of wind. Cedar Key, I think OK in the back. We're, I don't know, maybe doing 4 knots. It's a nice, beautiful morning. We're having a sail before we pull the boats and check out and go home. The day was not without flight problems. Becky's auto and fleet life jacket went off when she had to jump off to get off a oyster bar. We won't go into that.